Here we find the North American tom in his natural habitat. He's come across the Cyrusher XF690 and he wants to ride. He springs into action, anticipating a good time. But when he approaches, he realizes he's too short for a good time. He hears rustling in the forest. Darting off to safety, he watches the much larger North American Tim easily overtake the XF690. The smaller Tom is quite bored, but lives to ride another day.